first thing I ever learned about Dallas, Texas, of any real social import, was that Stevie Ray Vaughan was from the Oak Cliff section of Dallas. When I was 15 years old, I asked my mom if I could just have $5,000 so I could take off and live down in Dallas and sleep on pool tables like I read about Stevie Ray Vaughan. I always loved the blues. I picked up a guitar because of Stevie. 20 years gone, never ever forgotten. Every time I pick up a guitar, it forms the way my hand shapes around the neck of the guitar. And so if only in spirit, not an actual competency of playing guitar, since I know you guys will dig it,
I'm gonna go get some more.
Thank you.